We're going to show you how to stain the 100% cotton cover in a coffee bath. There's no right or wrong way to do it. Everyone that we've done so far has come out pretty cool looking. So what do, Dave?
Okay, take one part coffee.
The first thing we used was Tanzanian peaberry, but you can use whatever you have at the house.
Just make sure it's black coffee. Do not put milk in the coffee.
Yeah.
Then we're going to add one part water. That's about right. Stir.
Okay, you ready? Does that look right? Okay. Just into it. A couple seconds. Flip it over. Making sure it gets everywhere. And out. It's not very complicated. There it is. Kind of gives it an antique feel. There's so much relief on the letterpress that the coffee actually gives the print slightly higher contrast because it sort of pools in the deeper places where the plate struck the paper, and it picks up all these beautiful anomalies in the 100% cotton paper. We can't predict what'll happen. It comes out different on every one, but they're all kind of lovely. In October fall, that's the way that it goes, that's the way. While the dark ones go to bed with good whiskey in their heads, that's the way that it goes, that's the way.